Oh boy. I don't feel too motivated to sit in this GTS or to take all the snow off the hood. Sure is buried. Well, I went to the trouble of digging out the hood of this damn Toyota GTS 1990, got the keys, and I grabbed the battery from the Honda on the ice. I don't know if it's still any good. And we'll see what's happening. Unfortunately, this particular car likes to have a sticking starter motor that doesn't engage or doesn't catch right when it's cold. And I didn't bring a steel bar to whack it with. Yeah, man, I don't have snow pants on either. Darn it. Every winter I freeze my ass off for you guys. There's no one during the weekdays to warm it up for me. Let's see what's gonna happen. Make this quick so it ain't too cold. Ugh. Only has first gear left. Clutch works. And just like I thought, starter is stuck. Oh well, forget it. I'm too out of shape this winter and it's too cold. That's it for now. We need to switch some batteries and get some charged up, that's for sure. Well, the bucket blew off last weekend when it was lightly raining out and snow melting. I hope not too much water got down that tube and hydrolocked the motor. No one's definitely been inside this car since last year. Let's see what's going to happen. Oh man. She's froze up and hydrolocked. I guess we'll have to wait for a warm day to get this thing going. I have to pull all the plugs out again. Damn it. This time I'll put the bucket back on. Must have been windy. Oh well, no start for the Cheviac for a while. Right, Barbie? Too bad. Let's see the exact temperature. Minus 11 Celsius. Definitely a very cold day at Day's Farm for some cold starts. Got all my batteries charged up because it's the 1st of March. So let's see what starts. I know what started before and what didn't. So I'll transport batteries around on a snowmobile with a toboggan. Got lots of them to move. And we'll find out. Snow's going to be starting to melt this weekend a little bit more, so got to do it today while it's still cold. So why not start the brutally fast Aries intercooled turbo wagon? 230 horsepower. Hasn't been started since last decade or summer of 2010, and now of course it's 2011. I'm not sure if the batteries are all good or not. Guess we'll find out before I head to the back of the farm. Well, no creatures. All right, that's done. So let's see. All frozen and crunchy. At least there's enough snow melt that I can get the door open now. Glaciation on the hood. Passenger. Oh. Even that tape Evelyn gave me, one of my favorite groups back in 1998. But who uses cassette anymore? Something's happening. Wow.
Just like summer. What a car.
Cool. Alternator belt's a bit loose. built this thing to have this drivetrain back in 1991, so.
I've been driving this beast for 20 years. Well, most of the time I've been driving, it's been a story sometimes.
Awesome vehicle, someone should buy it. It's really fast. Cool. Right? Well, now back to the wild white yonder and see what else starts back there. I don't feel like digging the Cressida's hood out. And the battery in that thing's in her fender, so I don't want to start that. And that van hood is buried by a snowbank, so we're back to see what we can find back over the